7 years ago, when I got this job, you know, from day one, I said that we would win a national championship again. It was just a matter of when, and we just got to go to work and build our program, and that's what we've done. And tonight came up a little short, but give Alabama credit for that. But, you know, there's no doubt that we'll be back. It won't be 34 years before we're going to be back. I promise you that.
In the game. So here's Deshaun from the 32. A field goal to perhaps force overtime, a touchdown to win it. They bring pressure. But it's picked up, and Williams down the sideline makes another big catch. He beat Avery on third down. Watson slant one more time. Renfro.
This is just 19 seconds now.
Gotta believe they're gonna have a safety over the top of Mike Williams, who's down.
Tigers
that threat again. That's a matchup you're gonna take if you're gonna leave Mike Williams one on one.
Delivers catch made down inside the 10 by Leggett. This could be the final play of the college season, perhaps, if Clemson gets a touchdown to win it. Watson. Touchdown! Another enormous play. 1 second remaining.
I'm so happy to see the fruit of our labor, to see all the hard work pay off. All year, we controlled the input. All night, we controlled the input. We controlled our attitude, our mentality, our mindset, and we let care of the output take care of itself. And I'm so happy for our family. It's not, this is not for just us. This is for the Taj boys, the Stephon Anthony's, the Grady Jarrett's, the New Cobb and Sammy Watkins. Y'all built this. Y'all started this foundation. And all we did is build upon it. And we finished it. It's been 35 long years. Clemson, y'all been waiting 35 years. It's finally coming home.